Overnight, quick action at a gas station when two cars collided and went into the parking lot. Police say the white SUV was turning into the Shell gas station along Route 65 in Bellevue when it collided with another car. Both vehicles ended up in the gas station lot and the car caught on fire. That was right near the gas pumps. Workers quickly shut the gas off. Neither driver was injured.